Coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between dangerous Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt Damian Maia and Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Damian Maia. Jorge Masvidal. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Masvidal. Black trunks for Maia. And he stuffs that takedown attempt. Ah, the uppercut lands. First takedown of the fight. Early in the fight, they clinch. Maia with a good knee to the body.
Nice knees.
Another knee by Maia.
Very evident he wants this fight on the ground. He took him down early.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Maia with a strong right.
Throws a hammer at him. Let's see what he can do from here.
Maia with the elbow to the head.
Look at this.
He's got that armbar locked up.
Could he pull it off right here?
And he's free. That was a deep armbar.
Back up.
Nice jab.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Oh!
And there's a nice straight by Maia. Quick slip of the left.
Kick was checked.
In the clinch.
And once again, he takes the fight to the ground. With his outstanding wrestling pedigree, it's really no surprise that he has utilized his great takedown skills tonight.
Yep.
Trying to take the back here. He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding. Maia going for a submission.
It looks like this submission's locked.
This is nasty. This is really tight, Mike.
I think this is it. He got it. He got it.
All over.
Nicely done. That's how good Dave.